You know, if you were to ask 10 different people the same simple question, what is the cloud? There's a good chance you would get 10 different answers. Everyone's heard of it. The majority of people use it, but how do you define it? Many people think of the cloud as a nebulous, invisible place or abstract model. But in reality, the cloud is just a type of computing where individuals and businesses rely on a third party to manage their data and computer processing via the internet. Perhaps a more practical way to think of the cloud is a utility that companies of all sizes are rapidly taking advantage of. Just as gas and electricity providers supply services to businesses and homes, public cloud providers supply secure, reliable, and scalable computing from a shared data center that you simply plug into. Traditional on-premises computing is expensive and at times restrictive. You have to pay for the hardware, the software, the licensing, electricity, and floor space. Not to mention the time your staff has to spend protecting and maintaining it all. Cloud computing, on the other hand, empowers companies to run faster and cheaper than ever before, simply paying for the resources they consume, when they consume them, and bursting in scale when needed. It's not just pay as you go, it's pay as you grow, and provides companies with the confidence to innovate by creating applications and services on the fly, testing new ideas and features with limited risk and minimal outlay. This is the power of the cloud. It's still servers, storage, and networking, but instead of worrying about the maintenance and upkeep, customers can now spend more time innovating and creating new business opportunities. With Azure, Microsoft's cloud solution, customers can relax with the assurance that their valuable assets are protected by a global workforce serving over 140 countries and working tirelessly to ensure consistent and continued availability. What's more, with strict compliance and regulations to adhere to, you can be assured that your information is protected both in transit and at rest, never falling in the hands of unattended recipients and ensuring that you hold the keys to your kingdom. This is what drives customers to the Microsoft Public Cloud. And along with the advanced security systems built right into the very heart of the platform, you can breathe easy knowing that you're always running the latest security features and not left vulnerable to attack. In essence, the cloud will change the way you work, with solutions being built in hours, not days, and applications operating with greater insight, enhanced security, and global reach. Just as the power of water and steam fueled the first industrial revolution way back in the late 18th century, the cloud is now racing us towards the realization of the fourth. A time when compute, automation, IoT, and data isn't just breaking innovation boundaries, but pushing us further than we ever thought possible. The question is, what will you do with it?